that the city of Philadelphia must stop promoting policies that favor the wealthy and start favoring the poor and disadvantaged. We have learned 30 years later that trickle-down economics does not trickle down to those most in need. The middle class. We call for policies to be created that use Philadelphia tax dollars to reinvest in the people of Philadelphia through employment.